This is the 2nd of January 2013. We're looking at the little town of Watchet in West Somerset. Not sure if the camera can pick it up because it's a fair way away, but the bells are being rung in St. Decumans Church there, just above the railway there on the horizon. Anyway, we've come to see trains. It's the last day of running over the Christmas holiday period. And this is the 10:48 at a Watchet. I'll also hope to film the train from Williton when it comes by in about 10 minutes. So while we're waiting for that, it'd be interesting to just look at the local scenery here. Funny how today the horizon looks like a black smudge. Grey sea, horizon, and the grey sky. High tide was about an hour and a half ago, I think, so beginning to see the sea pulling out of Doniford Bay now. Lots of passing traffic as usual on this road. You can see the silhouettes there, versus of Flatholm, which is the smallest, the lowest island, and then to its right, Steepholm. And in the distance, the headland behind Weston-super-Mare. And of course, across the road here is Doniford Halt Station. It looks as if some of the defence posts have been recently painted white, which is nice. I think since I was last here, there's been a nice wooden set of steps there up to the station. That's good. Sees people going round the long way. I don't know if there's no steps are in use yet. There's no way at the present to get down there easily. Yeah, there's certainly been a lot of work going on here since I was last here. Yeah, we still have to go around to the right festival and to the bridge. Down to the end of the platform. And up onto the platform. I can hear trains in the distance. Just across the road, of course, here is the Doniford Animal Farm. Free entry, it's a great place to visit. Wander amongst all the farm animals. With a nice cafeteria. The sign looks nice and clean, and I think they've taken measures by the spikes on the top to stop our flying friends from perching there and making a deposit. This is the view in the writing room. Very handy supply of next year's SOMERSET running times. Could do with one of those, certainly.